When it comes to our changing weather, heat is one of the biggest killers.
I don't think people immediately think heat waves. They think hurricanes, they think wildfires, but heat is the silent killer.
Since the 1930s, average temperatures in Atlanta have risen about 3 degrees Fahrenheit. But the average isn't what matters.
When you shift that a couple of degrees, it puts you in a whole different climate zone. It's a bell curve. We're looking at a distribution of temperatures. A couple of degrees, a slight change in that average, shifts you into an entirely new area where the hot get put in extreme heat. That's when we have to rearrange our lifestyles.
Extreme heat overwhelms human bodies. Muscles slow, heartbeats weaken, blood pressures plunge, kidneys shut down. Days over 90 degrees have been linked to over 1,000 deaths a year in the U.S.
Most cities only utilize a single thermometer to measure the weather. That is your basic airport weather station. And that is a rather ludicrous proposition. We need to be measuring temperature and humidity extensively across cities.